hot tea with you so we could both relax. It's chamomile and lavender. That smells so good. And then I added the honey. Clear the energy, just kind of start. I love the smell of the sage, it just smells so good. Focus on the smoke, okay? Just focus. I love me a good cleanse, especially right before bed. How are you feeling? How are you feeling? I even got this candle for you to help you sleep better. It's also lavender, just like your tea. Calming lavender, enriched cedarwood essential oils work together to soothe a restless spirit. Notes of sweet violets, sparkling bergamot, and amber help calm you to make a more peaceful night's rest. The candle is cruelty free and it's 100% natural. some crystals over here. An angel quartz, if I'm not mistaken. It's very beautiful. It changes colors. It's not just clear. I don't know if you can tell. It's very beautiful. Very beautiful. Don't forget to cleanse your crystals, guys. I know it's been a minute since I've worked with my crystals. It's been a minute. We got this one right here, which was a gift. I am so sad that I broke him. I'm so sad, but it's okay. We're gonna fix him. We're gonna fix him. It's okay. We're gonna fix him. It's okay. Alright, well, I know this was a short one. I hope you are ready.